फ्रेंड्स, यू आर लिसनिंग टू डेली मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट। आई एम देवर्ष फ्रॉम HDFC सिक्योरिटीज। टुडे इट इज 4th ऑफ मे। इंडियन मार्केट्स टू ओपन शार्पली लोअर। द वीकनेस इन मार्केट्स आर इंड्यूस्ड बाय US मार्केट्स एंड अंडरवेलमिंग कॉर्पोरेट रिजल्ट्स। सम बॉटम फिशिंग इज एक्सपेक्टेड आफ्टर अ गैप डाउन ओपनिंग। द US स्टॉक्स हैव टर्न्ड लोअर ऑन थर्सडे एंड फ्राइडे एज इन्वेस्टर्स शोड डिसअपॉइंटमेंट विद अर्निंग्स फ्रॉम बिग टेक कंपनीज and with President Donald Trump's threat to impose import tariffs on China in retaliation for its handling of COVID-19 pandemic. The Indian government said that on May 1st that it will extend the lockdown for another 2 weeks, but with relaxation in several areas that will potentially spring back to life economic activity. However, all 10 of India's largest cities fall in high-risk red zones where restriction will remain stringent. Amongst corporate results, Reliance and Hindustan Unilever and even Tech Mahindra reported numbers softer than market's expectations. These stocks will drag market lower in today's opening. Most Indian automobile makers reported zero sales in the domestic market, including Maruti, Mahindra, Tata Motors, and Hyundai and Honda cars. However, some companies were able to export in small numbers. Coal production for the month of April was down 10% and offtake was down about 25%. Just Dial has approved a buyback worth 220 crore at a price of 700 per share through tender offer route. Asian Paints has forayed into hand and surface sanitizer segment. For markets, Nifty could fall into support of 9415 and below that support is at 9128. While on upside, the resistance comes in at 9859. Have a profitable day ahead. Thank you.